Let's learn how to measure yourself today. Measure around the widest part of your torso for your chest. Find the narrowest part of your torso for your waist and measure. Now measure around the widest part of your seat for your hips. And that's it, you're done.